Your sickness is from you, but you do not perceive it, and your remedy is within you, but you do not sense it. You presume you are a small entity, but within you is enfolded the entire universe. You are indeed the evident book, by whose alphabets the hidden becomes manifest. Therefore, you have no need to look beyond yourself. What you seek is within you, if only you reflect. Read by Queen, author unknown. Peace and unconditional love.